Although I beat James Ellsworth today, not ideally by DQ on his end, after four long months, I'm just happy to be back in the ring. And not only that, to be kicking some ass. So, easy win today. Thanks, James, for 10 minutes of nothing. Next, I think I'm ready to take the Atomic Bombshells Championship. What do you think? I think the Blasian Baddie is ready.